The spotlight on Meghan Markle was already hot. Now it's intense after her engagement to Prince Harry.
As a matter of fact, I could barely let you finish proposing. I was like, can I say yes now?
She didn't even let me finish. She said, can I say yes? Can I say yes?
But Markle, a Hollywood native, is no stranger to attention.
Why would you do something like that in the first place?
A regular on the USA Network series Suits, she grew up around television. Her father worked on the hit TV show Married with Children. Markle often visited the set, telling Esquire it was, quote, a really funny and perverse place for a little girl in a Catholic school uniform to grow up. The all-girls school behind that uniform is Immaculate Heart, nestled in a Hollywood hillside.
How many of you plan on getting up in the middle of the night in May to watch the wedding? What do you think?
The students here are thrilled that one of their own is now making her mark internationally.
It's just super cool that she came from here, like LA, and just spread out all over the place. And, you know, who doesn't love a good love story? You know?
My first reaction was, he is so fortunate to have found her.
Markle's former teachers say she was a standout on stage and in the classroom.
A person like that, who isn't just beautiful and smart and an actress, but has this depth. That's what Prince Harry saw in her.
At an early age, Markle yearned to help others. She volunteered on LA Skid Row. At just 13, scared but determined, she turned to a teacher for advice on how to do it. Markle said in Harper's Bazaar, quote, I remember one of my mentors, Mrs. Maria Polia, told me that life is about putting others' needs above your own fears. That has always stayed with me.
That it has helped her is to do the great things that she has been doing and will continue to do. It's immensely humbling, but it also demonstrates the kind of heart that she has.
After high school, Markle left LA for Northwestern University outside Chicago.
There is a presence, you know, that makes you aware of this person as being smart, intelligent, hardworking, destined to succeed.
Professor Harvey Young recalls Markle embracing her biracial roots, speaking openly during his class on contemporary black theater in 2003.
And that stands out, you know, the fact that she's a person who was willing to reflect upon her experiences and to share that perspective of the life that she lived.
After graduating, Markle remained focused on human rights and women's rights.
This has to change.
A topic she addressed before the United Nations in 2015.
Women need a seat at the table. They need an invitation to be seated there. And in some cases, where this isn't available, well then you know what? Then they need to create their own table.
Philanthropy is one thing the royal couple says drew them together. Now they share the scrutiny of a worldwide press. Harry chastising British tabloids for racially charged headlines about where Markle grew up. In reality, this is Markle's family home in a desired historically black neighborhood in LA.
What do you guys want to see the most?
Her dress.
Her dress.
Her
dress. Her dress.
Her personality.
Hometown excitement of a local girl turned star, now getting the royal treatment. Stephanie Elam, CNN, Hollywood.